I would say to expect this for all future battle passes. Are you guys excited for these veteran rewards? Do you guys want to see me redo all the missions in the Battle Pass Classic?